freezer and hide in the fridge. Leave the noodles to cool. The noodles have to be dry to get crusty.